go to Instagram and select a reel you want to download. Now select the three dots and we've moved things around. Copy the link and go to Safari and search snapinsta.app.com. Paste your link and select download. Wait, close the ads. Go to download video and select download. Select the row and downloads. You can open and share it and save video or save to files. And that will be all.